bit his bum. We should really be able to voice over these videos.